The Su-57 is a fifth-generation fighter jet developed by Russia. It is designed to compete with the world's leading stealth fighters, such as the F-20 to Raptor and the United States F-35 Lightning II. A symbol of the Russian military's technological advancement, the Su-57 offers an outstanding combination of stealth, combat power, and operational flexibility. With its futuristic design and advanced combat capabilities, the Su-57 is an important strategic asset in defending Russia's sovereignty and military power. Its presence not only strengthens Russia's air force, but also reflects the country's ambitions in maintaining the global balance of power. Stealth technology. The Su-57 is designed with a high level of stealth technology aimed at reducing detection by enemy radars. Its aerodynamic design utilizes advanced composite materials capable of absorbing radar waves. In addition, the aircraft's structure that harmoniously integrates the shape of the body, wings, and air ducts helps minimize radar traces. The aircraft engine is also equipped with technology to reduce heat emission, making it difficult to be detected by the opponent's infrared sensors. With this combination of technologies, the Su-57 has the ability to operate in areas heavily guarded by advanced air defense systems without being detected. Advanced weapon system and multi-role capability. The Su-57 has a highly flexible and advanced weapon system. It can carry various types of air-to-air, air-to-ground, and air-to-sea missiles. One of its outstanding features is the internal weapons bay, which is designed to keep stealth optimized when carrying weapons. In addition, the aircraft is equipped with a hypersonic missile launch system capable of striking targets at incredible speeds. Its multi-role capabilities allow the Su-57 to carry out a wide range of missions, from air superiority to strategic strikes against land and sea targets. Another advantage is the integration of smart technology that allows weapons to be guided with high precision, ensuring maximum effectiveness every combat mission. Avionics and radar systems. The Su-57 is equipped with a modern avionics system that integrates various sensors and communication devices to give pilots a situational advantage. Its AESA active electronically scanned array radar system is capable of detecting targets at long distances with high accuracy. It can also track multiple targets simultaneously, allowing the aircraft to deal with multiple threats efficiently. In addition, the Su-57 has advanced electronic warfare capabilities, allowing it to disrupt enemy radar and communication systems. Not only that, its avionics system is designed to support autonomous operations and artificial intelligence, providing greater flexibility in various combat conditions. With these technologies, Su-57 pilots can make faster and more accurate decisions on the battlefield. Engines and maneuverability. The Saturn Isdell I-30 engines used by the Su-57 provide tremendous thrust, allowing the aircraft to reach supersonic speeds without the use of afterburners, known as supercruise. In addition, the aircraft's maneuverability is supported by thrust vectoring nozzles, which allow the Su-57 to perform extreme maneuvers in the air. This gives it a tactical advantage in close air combat as well as for evading enemy missiles. The aircraft is also designed to operate in a wide range of weather and terrain conditions, making it one of the most adaptive combat platforms. With better fuel efficiency than previous generations, the Su-57 is able to carry out long-range missions without the need for frequent refueling. Comparison with major competitors such as F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II. As the main competitors of the Su-57, the F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II have technological advantages that also cannot be underestimated. The F-22, for example, is known for its outstanding air superiority capabilities, supported by highly mature stealth technology and high speed. On the other hand, the F-35 offers broader multi-role capabilities with highly advanced fighter network integration. The Su-57, although facing challenges in mass production, offers some unique advantages, such as better maneuverability thanks to more flexible thrust vectoring, as well as the use of hypersonic missiles that are not yet available on the two American aircraft. In terms of radar, the F-22 and F-35 use the same highly advanced AESA system, but the Su-57 has additional electronic warfare capabilities designed to overcome modern defense systems. In addition, the Su-57's aerodynamic design allows for better performance at high speeds without sacrificing maneuverability. In terms of cost, the Su-57 tends to be more economical compared to the F-22 and F-35, making it an attractive option for international markets. The Su-57 is a true testament to the technological advancements of the Russian military. With a combination of stealth technology, advanced weapon systems, superior avionics, and powerful engines, it is one of the best fifth-generation fighter jets in the world. As a multi-role combat platform, the Su-57 offers tremendous versatility to meet the challenges of the modern battlefield. Not only a symbol of military might, the Su-57 also reflects Russia's dedication to creating future technologies capable of providing a strategic advantage. With all its advantages, the Su-57 is not only an invaluable military asset, but also a milestone in the development of innovative and effective fighter aircraft technology.